Dear student, today we will see the properties of multiplication. Okay, so we have started our multiplication topic. We have seen the multiplication is a repeated addition. To add the same number again and again, we use multiplication. Okay, so today we will learn about the properties of the multiplication. Okay, so first property is the order in multiplication, means it is order property. Okay, so in multiplication we can write that two numbers in any order. Okay, so see here, we can multiply two numbers in any two order. Okay, so see here, there are two numbers. Okay, this is the multiplicand, multiplier and product. Okay, so first I have written 3 first and then 4. Okay, so this is the first order. Okay, and what is the product? 3 fours are 12, means if we add 3 times 4 we will get 12. Okay, so here 4 plus 4 8 and 8 plus 4 12. Okay, if we add 3 times 4 we will get 12. Okay, now here in next case I have changed the order of the multiplicand and multiplier. Okay, so I have written 4 first and then 3. Okay, now we will see if the product is remain same or not. Okay, so see here, what is the meaning of 4 into 3? You have to add 4 times 3. Okay, so 3 plus 3 6, 6 plus 3 9, and 9 plus 3 12. Here the product is remains same, means first property of the multiplication, that is order property, it state that if we changes the order of the multiplicand and multiplier, the product remains same. We can write in any order the product remains same. Okay, the next property is the multiplication by 1. Okay, any number multiply by 1 or 1 multiply by any number, the product will come that same number. Okay, see here, the product of 1 and number is the number itself. See the example here, 3 is multiplied by 1. Okay, so what is the product? 3 ones are 3, means the product comes as that same number. You can observe here 3 and product also come 3. Okay, here 1 into 3. Okay, so answer comes or product comes 3. Okay, means any number multiply by 1 or 1 multiply by any number, the product comes at that number itself. Okay, then next property is the multiplication by 0. Okay, so we have learned multiplication is the repeated addition. Okay, so any number multiply by 0 means you have to add that number 0 times. This is the meaning. Okay, see here, product of 0 and number is 0. Okay, so see here, we have to find out the product. Okay, so what is the meaning of this 5 into 0? Here you have to add 0 5 times. Okay, so just we will see what is the product. 0 plus 0 plus 0 plus 0, 1 2 3 4, and so what will be the sum of this 0? If we add 0 number of times, then sum of that 0 will come 0 only. Okay, so here 0 comes only, means the multiplication by 0, this property state that any number multiply by 0, the answer or the product will come 0 only. Okay, remember this. Okay, so today we have learned the properties of multiplication. First property is the order property, is state that you can multiply two numbers in any order. Okay, the product remains same. Then multiplication by 1, it state that any number multiply by 1, then the product will come that number itself, okay? And multiplication by 0 means any number multiply by 0 or 0 multiply by any number, the product will come 0 only. Remember this, okay? Thank you.